Get in position to sail!
And what happened on Naxos? Did you find your mother?
I found her, Varnavas.
Wonderful! Maybe now we can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the cult of Cosmos poisons everything they touch, but now even Sparta's in their grasp. They'll have everyone fighting like dogs until the world is back to the Dark Ages. I have to stop them.
Then that's where we'll sail to next.
I'm glad you're with me.
Radios! Get that sail down! Raise the sail!
The Thelos Islands, two sides of the same coin. Thelos, sacred birthplace of Artemis and Apollo, and Mykonos, where people do everything that's forbidden on Thelos.
Read me the note again.
Eagle-bearing Mystios. That's you! Otharkis, cruel leader of Thelos Islands, takes money from our pockets and food from our mouths, all to feed his
insatiable.
Yes! His insatiable thirst for power.
Otharkis is one of them, Varnavas. The ones hunting my family. Keep reading.
We are a modest but fierce group of rebels who'd pay you handsomely to help us overthrow our vile oppressor. I pray the winds guide you swiftly to our shores, Mystios. Our people are dying. Signed, Kira.
We arrived just in time to help.
You see, Poseidon wasn't trying to drown you. He was getting you where you needed to go. Aggressively.
Does the note say where Kira is?
There are two locations marked. A camp along the northwestern coast, and a hideout that looks like it's underneath the city.
Otharkis sounds like a cruel man.
He's worse. I once heard a family was late in paying their dues to the gods. Otharkis sent his men to their farm and took the young ones from their beds. When their mater and pater woke up to feed the animals, they discovered the animals were already feeding on the corpses of their sons.
The sooner I send this monster to Hades, the better.
Even Hades would shudder in his presence.
This place seems nice.
This island has a giant history, my friend!
We don't have time, Varnavas.
I meant Mykonos literally has a history involving giants! Apollo was once friends with Hyperboreans from the snowy north, until one day they sent two maidens and five of their men to Thelos with offerings for the son of Zeus. They were never seen again.
And Mykonos?
The island itself was built from the corpses of giants slain by the legendary Heracles.
My mind wandered. Remind me what the note said?
Eagle-bearing missiles.
The short version, please.
Otharkis, cruel leader, thirst for power, pay you handsomely, rebellion, people dying.
It's time I met with this Kira.
I'll have the ship ready in case we need any immediate departures.
That was Kefalonia, and that was mostly your fault.
Here, Cassandra.
Here, Barnabas. Artemis of the Wild Land, Mistress of Animals. Seems like a good place for a hideout. I'm looking for the one called Kira. I've come in response to a call for help. You missed. Are you here to spy, Athenian? Or maybe you are Athena herself, dressed in a dirty disguise? Sure, I'm a god. You think it's wise to throw blades first and ask questions later? Podarkis and his men have been hunting and killing us without mercy. His spies are everywhere. He won't rest until all who oppose him are dead. We are all that's left of the resistance. This is the first night we aren't fighting for our lives. And it could be our last. And suddenly, you show up. This is why I'm here. It's your symbol, right? You're the Mystios who bears the Eagle of Zeus. My apologies. These are dangerous times for anyone waging war against the Athenian Empire and the Delian League. I am Kira. Your note mentions Podarkis. I'm going to find him. His house is on the coast, north of Mykonos City. But he's heavily guarded. We've never been able to get close enough without taking heavy casualties. This is why I sent for you. I thought Delos was the heart of the Delian League. Athens's pride and joy. We were, until Athens took the League's treasury away from Delos. Why? So they could build a statue of Athena mocking Apollo. The people pleaded with Podarkis not to trust Athens with the treasury, but his thirst for power made him deaf to his people.
If things are so miserable, why doesn't Delos abandon the League?
Podarkis sends Athenian soldiers to collect money from us all. The moment that stops, Athenian ships will burn our islands to the ground.
I came here to help you deal with one man, not go to war.
Which is why I sent word of a rebellion to the mighty Cassandra, and Sparta, too.
Podarkis discovered the other cap and sent Athenian soldiers to attack.
Malacca!
You and your rebels are too drunk to fight. Leave the soldiers to me.
If you think I'm going to miss a chance to kill Athenians, you're the one who's drunk.